UPS is one of the largest package delivery company. However, if you don't want to use UPS anymore and want to close your account, we've got your back. In this video, we will guide you to delete your UPS account. Let's get started. Visit ups.com and sign into your account. Click on your username at the top right corner of the page. A drop-down menu will appear, select My Information. Now, click on the Delete My Profile link on the right. A pop-up will appear, select Yes to continue. Now, click on Yes, Cancel Registration to confirm your account closure. And that's it. If you find this video helpful, make sure to hit that like button and subscribe to our channel for more tutorials. And also, don't forget to hit the bell icon to get notified every time we post a new video. Have a great day. See you in the next video.